In this video, you will learn how to delete a post. Normally, you can only delete your own messages. To delete other users' posts, you must be the administrator of your network. Here, I'll delete my own post. To do that, I'll select a post from the news feed, and then I'll click More. From the drop-down, I'll select Delete, and you can see that the post has been deleted. In this video, you've learned how to delete a post.